A warm welcome. Blue is the colour. Football is the game, as the old song used to go. We're here at Stamford Bridge tonight in West London. I'm Derek Ray in the commentary position, and I'm joined for expert analysis by my partner Stuart Robson. And this is where it all starts in the UEFA Champions League, the group stage and match day one. My goodness, so much to look forward to. It's Chelsea versus Dinamo Zagreb.
Thanks, Derek. Well, the hosts are clear favourites going into this tie. But with that comes pressure, particularly against a team that will remain compact, are well-drilled defensively and are a threat on the counter-attack. If the hosts don't go through, though, it will be a major upset.
Chelsea, Edouard Mendy stands between the posts. Thiago Silva plays with Antonio Rudiger in central defence. N'Golo Kanté starts alongside Mateo Kovacic in central midfield. And so many different ways to configure an attack. In this case, it'll be two men up front. Let's have a look at the initial 11 for the visitors.
Well, it's a 4-3-3 formation with a centre-forward and two wingers. So it's important that the midfield players give support to the striker whenever the ball goes wide. They can't allow him to be isolated.
It's the opening match day. Champions League group stage match day one underway. Conte, Havertz, Conte, well, he had a decent reading of that ball in, Werner, and he saw the situation developing, Alonso, and teammates to play it to, a really committed challenge, and it's gone out for a throw-in. Marcus Alonso. Kovacic. Now Conte. Excellent assessment of the situation at the back. Well, in his younger days, they used to call Mateo Kovacic the little genius. He's not so little anymore. High echelon goalkeeping there. But he's gone short with it. Can't miss, surely. Terrific piece of anticipation. It's a neat move. He's holding the ball up here effectively. Wait, can he give them the lead? A goal in the early stages. Precisely what they had been planning.
Well, here it is again, and it's all about the pace on the counter-attack. They were so quick to break out from their defensive positions, and what a great finish it is. Struck with power and accuracy, certainly no stopping that.
So underway again here, 1-0 the score. N'Golo Conte. And Chelsea get the decision from the referee. And perhaps a bit fortunate not to be shown the yellow card. Different story next time, no doubt. No-nonsense clearance. Kovacic. Mateo Kovacic. Mount. And what a magical save it was!
Tell the owner of the green car that is blocking up the emergency exit. Please return to your vehicle and move it as soon as possible. Thank you.
They take it short. Well, nothing he could really do based on the cross.
Well, I have to say, this is a really good goal. Just watch his technique here. He just hits through the back of the ball with such power. There's no stopping that.
So in business once more, on the back of that very important equaliser. 1-1. Arian Ademi. Options in the centre. Corner conceded. It came off the defender. Trying to deliver it accurately. Well, they couldn't take advantage of the opportunity. Breaking at pace. Do they have the guile to open up the defence? Well, clattered away. Conte. Can they forge ahead? They do! And you've got to say, they're good value for the lead.
Well, here it is again. He hits this so sweetly, doesn't he? That's a brilliant goal from a top-class player.
So the ball is rolling again. 2-1 the scoreline. Rüdiger. Conte has it. And he read it well defensively. Bodies forward and the break looks on. They need to get bodies back. How about the cross? Mislav Orsic. And the cross not quite imaginative enough. Over the touchline for a throw-in. Well, not a great ball played in. Reece James. Conte has it. Well, keeping hold of the ball is what it's all about for them. Werner. Oh, he's gone for goal. Oh, what a goal! A tremendous strike. Hard to believe that he elected to take on that shot. Absolutely brilliant.
Well, here it is again, and just look at this. It's such good technique. It's a wonderful strike from that range.
Well, it's a tale of four goals in this match now. 3-1 it is. And a good-looking pass. I must say, this looks promising. And top-notch as well as brave goalkeeping.
Well, he comes off his line at just the right time. He read that brilliantly.
Adeyan Ademi. And a poor ball.
Well, Chelsea have had so much possession, as you can see, and they've made good use of it. They really have played some good attacking football, and they look like scoring more.
Very comfortable when in possession. Mount. And Kai Havertz. And Mount. Mount. Mateo Kovacic. And a chance to whip it in here. Mount. Using his body to good effect. Well, just couldn't keep the ball. And the electronic board delivers the news. 2 minutes of stoppage time. Ivanušec. And so the first half draws to a close here in West London. And so the second half of this Champions League group stage match day one contest commences. Misic. Nice looking pass. Well, lovely work to get past his man. Attending to his defensive chores. Keeping possession of the ball with authority. Touched onto the woodwork. Petkovic. Can he find the net? Terrific block. Jorginho. Here's Mount. N'Golo Conte. Mount. Conte now. Werner. Now Chelsea in a position of menace. Conte. He can't hold on to it. Well, it looks so promising, but a goal kicked the outcome.
Well, you won't see too many better saves than that. It was just brilliant.
They will now make use of their substitutes bench. Useful looking position, you've got to say. Misic. And they know they need to stop him. Can he play it in? Mislav Orsic. Delivered into the area here. Well, not quite the header he had in mind. And the goalkeeper gobbling that one up. Marcos Alonso. Well, we have 30 minutes to go. Well, possession is the watchword inside their own territory. Given away by Chelsea. Misic. Well, the attacking options appear plentiful. Preferring to go infield. Defended well. James. N'Golo Kanté. Rhys James. This is Thiago Silva. Azpilicueta. Kanté has it. Werner. Werner. Oh, managing to beat him. And options in the centre. Lukaku. And a goal to increase their advantage to three. Can they be stopped?
Well, here we can see it again, and it's all about the pace of the passing. One touch, slick movement, but there's still plenty to do from here. He hits it so well, though. Lots of pace, lots of power, and the keeper just can't react in time. It's a great strike.
Goals in plentiful supply, 4-1 currently. Twenty minutes to go. Azpilicueta. Kanté now. Mount. And he's only gone and made it a hat-trick. Absolutely unplayable today. What a performance.
Well, look at the finish here. He's just eased that beyond the keeper. That's a good goal, you have to say.
Well, if there were any lingering doubts about the outcome, surely they now have been removed. Ivanušec. Ademi on the ball. From one side of the pitch to the other. Mislav Orsic. How about the cross? And a throw in forthcoming. Ariana Demi. Now with Jorginho. Ziyech. And in the perfect position to read it. It's a neat move. Ariana Demi. Opportunity here. It's still alive. But no, that's the end of the move because offside is the verdict. And time for the change now. Rüdiger. This is Azpilicueta. Well, not long to go now, and Chelsea have been superb, Stuart.
Well, what can you say about this performance? They've been absolutely brilliant. They've played with such guile and creativity, and their passing has been so expansive. Not many teams would have stopped them today.
Putting his body on the line. Really good interception. Lukaku. Mount. Well, that's the kind of player you want from your defender. Ivanušec. Mišić. Not too fussy in clearing his lines. Fantastic work to thwart the danger. Jorginho. And the final whistle has sounded. Not the start the visitors were hoping for on match day one, Stuart.
Well, it's not the start they wanted. It puts them under a bit of pressure going into the next game. They need to bounce back now. Well,